Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that draw a graph to represent each situation. First is a car depreciates in value, and second is a cup of coffee being rated and then being set on a counter. Now, before starting the solution of this question, we should know some results. First is upward movement of graph shows an increase in quantity along y-axis, and downward movement of graph shows decrease in quantity along the y-axis. Now these results will work out as the key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now in this question, we have to draw a graph to represent each situation. Now let us draw the graph for the first situation. And here we have to graph the depreciating value of car. Now we know with time, value of car reduces or depreciates. So we will show a decreasing relationship between value of car and time. Now here on vertical axis we take value of car and on horizontal axis we take time. Now here, value of car depends on time. Now initially, the value of car was high, but as time increases, value of car decreases. Initially, this value decreases at a faster speed, and later after some time it decreases slowly. And after a very long time it will become almost constant. So there is a decreasing relationship between value and time. And initially value decreases at a higher rate and later it decreases at a slower rate. So, if we draw it free-handedly in a curve, then we get this graph. Now here you can see, initially the value of curve was high, but as time increases, it is decreasing initially at a faster speed and later after some time it decreases slowly, and after a very long time it is almost constant. So this is the graph which represents the depreciating value of a car. Now let us start with the second part. Now in the second part, we have to draw a graph to represent a cup of coffee being heated and then being set on a counter. Now here, we have to draw the graph showing the relationship between temperature of coffee and time. So here, on vertical axis, we take temperature. And on horizontal axis, we take time. Now first of all, it is given to us that the cup of coffee is heated. It means with time, the temperature will increase. And from key idea we know that Upward movement of graph shows an increase in quantity along y-axis. Now in this graph, along y-axis we have taken the temperature, and here initially with time the temperature is increasing. So here we will draw a graph with upward movement . Now the temperature will increase first at a slower pace, and a little later it will increase at a faster pace. So in the next part of graph we will draw another line which is steeper than the previous line. So here we have drawn another line which represents that temperature is increasing at a faster pace. Then temperature reaches its highest point, which is shown by this peak, and then slowly we put it off. It means temperature is reduced. Now we set it on counter. So with time, the temperature of coffee will decrease. Now when we put it off, firstly the temperature decreases with a faster pace. For this we will draw this line. And then temperature decreases at a slower pace. For this we will draw another line in the next part of the graph, and here line segment AB is steeper than the line segment BC. So this is the graph that represents the cup of coffee being heated, then being set on a counter. Now for representing the same situation, if you draw a curve free-handedly, then we will get this curve. So we can write the explanation, and that is the temperature of coffee is increasing with time, but after reaching its highest point, it is set on counter. Its temperature starts decreasing and continues to decrease with time. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.